This video describes ButterflyNet, a mobile capture and access system for field biology research. Field biologists rely on their notebooks as the primary record of plans, observations, measurements, and results. Paper notebooks are excellent for this task, as they are robust, lightweight, high resolution, readable outdoors, and easy to browse. In addition to paper notebooks, biologists use photographs and environmental sensors to record both experimental data and the general context and setting for a field site. Through a study of field biology practices, we observe that biology fieldwork generates a wealth of qualitative and quantitative information, requiring substantial labor to coordinate and distill. These observations motivated ButterflyNet, a system integrating field researchers' paper notes with information explicitly captured or ambiently available in field sites, including digital camera photographs, sensor network data, and GPS logs. ButterflyNet provides three field techniques for correlating these digital media with paper notes. In the following examples, we demonstrate how a biologist can integrate digital photographs into his notes. First, ButterflyNet automatically correlates notes with photographs through timestamp information. The biologist takes notes with his digital pen and captures photographs with his digital camera. When he returns to the lab, he can browse through the automatically associated media with the ButterflyNet browser. Through the second technique, hotspot linking, a biologist can specify where in his notes a digital photograph should appear. The biologist uses a camera to capture a new photograph or browse to a photo he has taken before. Once a photograph is on screen, the biologist can create a hotspot gesture into his notebook. Upon returning to the lab, the photograph will be rendered in his notes in the same place that he created that hotspot gesture. The third technique is called visual specimen tags. With a visual specimen tag, the biologist can link a physical specimen to its photograph and handwritten annotations. The biologist places a tagged coin envelope on the ground and places the specimen of interest near the 2D barcode. He takes a photograph of it, drops the specimen in the coin envelope, and writes an annotation on the envelope. These three pieces of data are forever linked in the ButterflyNet system. Back at the lab, a biologist can navigate and visualize his research content in the ButterflyNet browser. While navigating notes using the hybrid physical-digital interface, related data such as photos, sensor readings, and GPS logs appear in a context panel. ButterflyNet's integrated interactions facilitate the transfer of this heterogeneous content to analysis tools such as spreadsheets. In the digital notes browser, a biologist can simply select some quantitative, tabular data and send it to the multimedia spreadsheet. The multimedia spreadsheet appears with a floating window containing the digital ink. This window contains a guide to aid in manual transcription of the data. As a biologist navigates through different rows and columns, the window and data entry guide will adjust to help the biologist keep track of which line of data he is currently transcribing. The multimedia spreadsheet also aids in quick import of photographs from the ButterflyNet browser through a context-sensitive right-click menu. A first-use study of ButterflyNet with 14 biologists found the system to offer richer capture with minimal overhead, in a manner felicitous with current practice.